And this truth of our sinful will means that we should not be shocked so much by sin we see in the world. We should be sad, yes. We should weep because of sin, yes. But not much shocked, because our heart is desperately wicked. Desperately wicked.